While acknowledging receipt of three letters from the executive, Speaker Edo State House of Assembly APC faction Uyi Igbe commended Governor Adams Oshiomhole for the early presentation of the 2015 budget, adding that the House will put measures in place that will enable members of the public watch the presentation.
To inform the general public too of this development, and we would like for the public to come and watch the proceedings. We will make arrangements for canopies and the space outside will be arranged. Televisions will be put there so that even though this place is a bit small, members of the public can watch it from outside. I want to also give kudos to His Excellency the Governor. This is the first time that we are seeing presentation of budgets coming in September.
The House also received a letter from Governor Oshiomhole to screen a commissioner nominee, Dennis Idahosa, from Ovia Southwest. The House thereafter dissolved into the Committee of the Whole to adopt resolutions that will affect the payment of entitlements owed some aggrieved retirees of a major biscuit manufacturing company in Benin owned by expatriates. This decision followed after a series of investigation and findings by the House Committee on Commerce, Industry, Finance and Economic Development. The motion also directed the State Revenue Services to check the company's record with a view to investigating its tax compliance level, while the National Insurance Trust Fund is also to be part of the investigation. Before adjournment, the Majority Leader, Philip Shaibu, and member representing Isako West Constituency 2, eulogized the late Professor Ambrose Ali, who died exactly 25 years ago.
When you speak about Ambrose Ali, it speaks volume. As the former governor of Bende State. And you cannot talk about development in the modern day Edo without talking about Ambrose Ali.
Sitting continues. Christy Macaulay reporting.